The Nicholasville Police Department working with Georgetown Police during a recent traffic stop. On Tuesday, a man police have not identified was arrested with more than 230 grams of meth. He's charged with first-degree trafficking of a controlled substance.